The last performance topic that we have is related to intelligence. Now, we saved it to the end because while a lot of these features and capabilities are available in SQL Server today, there are some new capabilities that you get when you can leverage the power of Azure.
Yeah, as Anna said, intelligent performance is us trying to help you. You know, we've talked a lot of topics about how to maintain and accelerate your performance, but what if SQL Server and Azure SQL could assist you in the process of making your performance faster? And in these topic of intelligent performance, it really comes to kind of three major areas: intelligent query performance, a concept called automatic plan correction, and automatic tuning. So the first topic is intelligent query performance. You know, the query performance, the query optimizer is built into the database engine. So we wanted to build into the engine capabilities to handle almost any workload you could throw at us, adapt to it, and make it faster with zero code changes. And you enable this functionality you see here on the screen, not by a feature, but by turning on database compatibility. And we started this journey in Azure SQL and in SQL 17 with something called adaptive query processing, and then continued on this journey in SQL 19 and Azure SQL with dbcompat 150 for the overall family called intelligent query processing.
Thanks, Bob. I mean, this is really interesting. It seems like there's a lot that we're doing behind the scenes, whether it's SQL Server or Azure SQL, to kind of make our customers faster without any code changes, which is pretty incredible. But, you know, I see an aside here, and I wanted to call it out because we haven't talked about it yet. And that's about dbcompat. Can you explain to us like a little bit about how dbcompat relates in this world of Azure SQL?
And it's a great question. It's a great call out. We're talking about dbcompat from a performance perspective, but really it's significant from a migration perspective. You know, when you take a SQL server and migrate it to Azure SQL, or even create a new Azure SQL database in some cases, we're going to use a dbcompat level that's going to give you the functionality that you're used to from a previous version of SQL Server. So dbcompat 140 kind of lines up to SQL 17, for example. So it's really nice because you can take advantage of all sorts of functionality in Azure SQL, but kind of risk and mitigate your migration and not to worry so much about breaking changes and application problems because you're using an older compat level. But then when you're ready to take advantage of things like intelligent query performance, you can then change your compat level. You can do that in the portal. You can do that in T-SQL, do Management Studio. And then all of a sudden, now you can light up things like intelligent query processing. So we're kind of giving you the best of both worlds. In fact, it's kind of a, since we're a versionless SQL server, database compatibility is the way to, in many cases, control the functionality that you might be using in an Azure SQL deployment. Now, the second area of intelligent performance is automatic plan correction. And we introduced this functionality with Azure SQL and SQL 17. So the scenario is that as sometimes a query plan may change on you, you can regress your performance. We call this a query plan regression problem. And sometimes it happens out of your control. So look at this graphic right here. You're running along great with performance. All of a sudden, a query plan gets evicted from cache. A new plan comes in for the same query. Things like parameter sensitive plans can cause this issue. And performance just really tanks on you, really goes bad. And now you don't know what to do. So wouldn't it be nice if Azure SQL could not only detect these kind of problems, but fix them automatically? So we kind of call this automatic plan correction part of the automatic tuning family. In SQL Server and in Azure SQL, you can enable this in Azure SQL through the portal or through T-SQL, and through SQL Server through T-SQL functionality with altered database. You can even, by default, when the query store is enabled, see our recommendations on how to revert to a plan that can give you better performance. Or in Azure SQL, by default, we're going to fix these automatically. Can you imagine a scenario where you really got performance kind of had a small blip and it came back and you didn't really know why, but it's because behind the scenes, we could do an automatic plan correction fix for you. The results of this is only exposed to a dynamic management view that you would see through Azure SQL or through SQL Server. So that's an automatic plan correction. Now, the final piece of the puzzle of intelligent performance is specific to Azure SQL database. And I call that automatic tuning, mostly through index recommendations. So in Azure SQL database, first of all, because you have the query store enabled, you're going to see performance visualizations light up in the portal, where you can go in and look at query performance over time, or look at reports to see your top most resource consuming queries. In addition, as you can see here in the graphic that we're showing you, Azure SQL database, using machine learning, can behind the scenes detect query patterns and even recommend possible indexes for you to create. You can also see this information through DMVs. And the story gets better. Not only can it recommend things, but if you decide to do a configuration at your logical server or at a database level, we can automatically behind the scenes create the indexes for you, monitor the performance of using that index over time, and if we decide it's not healthy, we could even drop the index behind the scenes. That combined together is a machine learning approach that we think is pretty amazing called automatic tuning in Azure SQL Database.
So we've seen that Azure SQL supports things from SQL Server like IQP and automatic plan correction. We also took a brief aside to talk about dbcompat, which can help you move to Azure SQL with the compatibility you're currently on today and shift when you're ready. Now, using the power of Azure, we're also able to leverage machine learning in your database to help with things like creating and dropping indexes or parameterizing queries automatically. In the next video, you're going to see how. See you in the next video.